Hi everyone, this is Rick from RJB Art Studio. I'm going to be drawing a horse. It's the beginning of a series of barnyard animals that I decided I'm going to do for an upcoming art show that I'll be going to in about a month and a half or so. Actually, it's in September, so it's about 2 months away. But yep, I'm going to be starting that and we'll see how this goes. Anyway, I'm using an artist loft watercolor paper. Taped it down to this board, and it's a 140 pound cold press, 9x12. And paints, these are just some paints I bought a couple of years ago. I'm not sure the name, it doesn't have a name. So I'll be getting the expensive ones and the better ones later on, but right now these are working out. And I'll be using some of these brushes, maybe one or two of them, I don't know. And also thicker brush too, but there's a flat, there's a very fine point, and a bigger round, and this one here is a 12. Okay, these are pen brushes, by the way, in case you haven't noticed. I just squirt the water out. Pretty good. I like them. All right, let's get started. Okay, now I'm gonna do the drawing. Gonna be a horse kind of running. So.
Nostril. Like that.
Part of the ear, so I'm taking that off. that. Oops. Okay, that's basically the drawing of the horse. Okay, here he is. Now I'm going to mix some browns, dark and lighter browns together. Get the bigger brush. Just get some water in there. That off. A little black. Some blues. No, just keep it that way. Water in there. Okay. Now, let's start off with this brown. I'm gonna do the outline. Actually, I want to black and brown, but let's see how this works anyway. Thank you.
got one. Fly. Get out of there, you fly. Shoo, fly, shoo. Alright, I'm not gonna cut that off just yet. I don't wanna use that yet. Okay. Yeah, I just erase that. Alright, let's see. A little more black. Excuse me. Okay, I'll get rid of the fly. Just yet, but there's gonna be like muscles here. Thank you.
Okay, now I'm gonna do the background. Do some splotches here and there. Some yellows. It's a little dark. Let's see, trying to drop this in. Like a deep purple and blues. I'll drop them in a minute. putting some salt on now, just to give it a bubbly effect, hopefully. Let's see how it comes out. Water. Get the salt off of this. It dries. Okay, I'm just getting some dark brown. That's too dark. That's okay. Yeah. Whoops. That's right.
Small brush.
Alright. big mistake. Sorry. Let's see. I'm gonna get some. Nah, I don't want to do that. No. Not yet. Thank you. Got in some soft purple. Got a little spot there. Okay, so I have a missing leg. It's not really missing, it's kind of buried under right here. That. Got some gray in there. And that is his other leg. Okay. this fourth leg over here. So I think it's buried. Uh-oh. No, that was there. I'm only talking about. Okay. Black, little paintbrush.